Patek Philippe, this is the Grandmaster Chime 6300 with all 20 of its complications. This time, in white gold, dressed with 118 emeralds, that's 7.87 carats, and 291 diamonds, that's 20.54 carats. But if that didn't float your boat and you found it a little bit too green, how about the two-tone edition in rose gold and white gold, which kind of makes me think of Bakelite radio sets?
Yeah, right, yeah. It looks like an old Fisher-Price tape recorder I used to have from the 80s.